Trees are the lungs of our planet and have been at the centre of the development of human civilization since we first climbed down from them. They are the oldest living organisms on Earth, some living up to 5,000 years. Archaeologists speak of the Stone Age, the Bronze Age, the Iron Age, the Steam Age, and now we live in the age of the internal combustion engine, of nuclear power, and of IT. But every age has been a wood age, ours just as much as any other, and perhaps in decades to come, even more so. So what is a tree? It sounds like the kind of question a child might ask. And why are they so tall? These questions seem like they don't even need an answer. Trees are amazing life forms many of us take for granted, and the answers are more enlightening than you might imagine. New research is showing that trees nurture and communicate with each other in a massive network that takes place right beneath our feet. And this network is more surprising than anyone could ever have imagined. The biosphere is a complex system, as we are complex systems, and the picture of how trees assemble their root systems and pass information closely resembles the neurological makeup of our own brains. Trees use this network to interact and help each other survive by passing nutrients and information about their environment, even looking after weaker trees and giving them vital chemicals. These and other insights are allowing us to understand trees in an entirely new way.